We're in Nimes, November 18th. In Provence, you can see the amphitheater there. Just nearby is the main temple of Augustus on top of the Roman tower, built around 12 BC. Maybe for protection, maybe just to show off. Major spring in town was there. You had things like the Temple to Diana as well as the large public baths. And the hills of Provence beyond, such things as Pic Saint-Loup and that sort of thing.